Jolly Beggar Man came tripping on the plain. He came to a farmer for a luncheon part again. The farmer started shaking down and viewed him cheek and chin. She says, "Yes, a handsome man, I pray you take him in.
We'll go no more the roving, the roving in the night. We'll go no more the roving, let the moon it shine so bright. We'll go no more the roving."
He would still lie within the barn, or yet within the byer, but he would send the corner light on by the kitchen fire. And then the beggar's bed was made with good thin sheets and hay, and on the side of the kitchen fire a jolly beggar lay.
We'll go no more roving, roving in the night. We'll go no more roving, let the moon it shine so bright. We'll go no more roving.
The farmer heard a shaking down and pulled the kitchen door, and there saw the beggar standing naked on the floor. He took his arm in both his hands, threw her at the bath. He said, "Kind sir, very easy now, you're waking hard again."
Well, go.